Even in oblivion.
It's been 24 hours since he was pronounced dead. Seriously think this dude came back to life?
Maybe he's not even...
Looks like we got another anime. Naruto? No. We're going to hold off on Naruto just a little bit. We actually have a really cool one. It's actually on Adult Swim. Ninja Kami. Looks pretty cool. It's like an escape situation where he escapes from being in a clan. The clan kills his family. He wants betrayal. It's well put together. I mean, just watch it. I mean, if nothing else, it looks really good.
You'll hear the sound of skin being peeled off, bones being shattered, and spines ripped out whole. What the hell is going on here?
Don't get involved in this investigation any further.
Definitely something shady going on in this case.
Owza, they have the FBI in their pocket, and now they're wanting me to back off.
That ninjas are the ones behind it all.
If this is all true, then we got a real nightmare in our hands.
We cannot afford our existence ever coming to life.
I'm going to kill Yamaji and make sure everyone else gets what they deserve.